Open your eyes!
I don't see anything.
You got a hat. Edward, turn around. Edward, turn around. No, Edward, look at me.
Your cabin is or teller aboard Alice. For your safety, please remain seated, keeping your hands, arms, feet, and legs inside the boat at all times, and supervise your children. Now, many people travel to different worlds through the pages of the book, but for those who are traveling in person, a willing to arrive at home with a little bit of safety to stop on the way is Denise and Wolf. He's constantly chasing after the three little pigs who luckily live right across the way in those three little houses. One made of straw, one made of sticks, and one made of guaranteed wolf-proof bricks. And to the right, we have London First, the very same Popewitch, Peter Pan, Wendy, John, and Michael Darling, for this on their way to Neverland. Thanks to Tinkerbell, Pixie Dust, to a land where they would never ever have to grow up. In places like Agrabah, City of Mystery and Enchantment, where a street rat named Aladdin first bumped into Princess Jasmine in the marketplace and stole her heart. Well, they are from two different worlds, the power of love and the help of a genie. They are now married and live in the Sultan's Palace. The white wish for safety when she blesses the evil queen and came upon the cozy forest cottage on our right. And talked to the seven dwarves to offer her shelter and thanks for her kindness. wishes are a big part of the story, but Gwen, like Cinderella, wished to go to the ball. Her fairy godmother granted her that wish, but because she couldn't return before midnight, her coach turned into a pumpkin and is still sitting right there on that bridge. Cinderella now lives with her prince in the castle atop the hill. Happily ever after is in terms of sleeping upon quilts and flowers. Like the ones that are less inspired by the 1933 Silly Symphony Cartoon Lullaby Land. Toad isn't home right now, he's on a mortar ride to nowhere in particular. Beyond that is the kingdom of Arendelle, with a castle at bay, a ship at anchor, and Elsa plays fellas in the snow-covered mountains. Her sisters Anna and Elsa first met their frozen friends, Olaf, Kristoff, and Sven. While in the Alpine village, a woodcarver named Geppetto first wished upon a star for his puppet to become a real boy. The Pinocchio singer from the whale, the blueberry granted him that wish. Like Geppetto's wish in so many fairy tales, and one of the little mermaids named Ariel, she decided to give up her life under the sea and follow Prince Eric through the castle on her right. She took her first steps in the city to become part of our world. First of all, that's just out of the sea, right? Like all the stories, it's been happily ever after. So as we close the book on our storybook, please remain seated, keeping your hands, arms, and fingers inside of the boat. As we approach the dock, I will count to three, and on the count of three, we will all stand up in the center of the boat.
Yeah, the restroom's right here.